Let us start off from the School of Nursing. We have Dr. Patria.